I think post-COVID, one of the main things that is required is automation, because you, as you all know, that hospitality currently in terms of manpower, it's really, really tight in terms of getting people in hospitality. So if automation is something I think all the commercial team heads should consider during this time.